This is a White River Valley Trails at Branson. It has loops. It has about four different trails with connector loops, so you can hike as long as you want to hike or as short as you want to hike. And they have all these loops here, as you can see here, that they all connect with each other. And this is pretty typical here. It's gravel. The hardness is easy to moderate. There's no real hard hiking here. And because everything's connected together with the connector loop trails, you can hike as much as you want or as little as you want, 2 miles, 4 miles, or 10 miles, or even farther easily. There's two trailheads near, across from the Branson Landing and across from the State Park Marina. And that's where both trailheads are at, and they have a lot of signs on them. But what I would do is take a photograph of the trails at the trailhead and take it home and print it out on your printer, because I can't find any trail maps here. So that's the only way you're going to really be able to do it, is to print them out and take a picture of them at the trailhead. I'm going to put some pictures on here now of what I see on this hike, but it's a pretty good place, I think.